You can already find a really cool legendary armor pretty early in the game, at least some pieces. I'm talking about the awesome looking Pelgrim set that enhances your assassin damage. I will show you how to get it in this video because it is hard to find. Let's get into it. If you enjoy that, then a like would be super appreciated, and let's go. I was already able to show you this awesome Pelgrim armor set in a video before launch, but did not know that you could actually already get some pieces pretty early on in the game. It's a really cool looking assassin outfit. White and red, the closest we get to the legacy outfits that I learned at E3 will be coming, but are not in the game yet. This Pelgrim set is also legendary, so that is nice for the early levels as well, when legendary armor is still hard to get. The set bonus makes you able to use the Shadow of Nyx assassin ability for longer. You unlock that one, by the way, on level 23, so if you have this full set on, it will drain less adrenaline, so you can stay invisible for longer. So it's nice to sneak around the camp and sneak up to the enemies without them seeing you, or go invisible after being spotted to easily sneak away or get into the fight again with another assassinate. The gear piece this all increase your assassin damage. The hood gives extra damage with the daggers. The hands give 15% adrenaline per hit. And the more adrenaline on assassination kills on the chest is really nice to build up adrenaline to do your assassin abilities afterwards. And the waist adds onto that with the same perk. We also got the extra movement speed while crouching on the boots. The best part about this set is, apart from the looks, that you can find some pieces already at an early level, but you have to know where to look. You can namely find the belt in the Ruins of Artemis that you see over here on the map in Mellus, the level 12 to 14 region. Just go to the ruins and you will find some enemies there protecting this legendary chest. Just kill them. There is a lead huntress there with a bear that can put up a fight, so be careful for that, but you should manage to kill her. Loot the treasure then to get Pelgrim's belt. That looks pretty cool. The most exciting part of this armor set is of course the hood. Well, you can already get it pretty early on in the game near Athens, or actually go here in the Eleusis Telesterion Temple that you find in Attica, so the level 15 to 19 region. Go there, loot the treasure, kill the enemies that are around it, and get the awesome hood. The Pelgrim hands are next up and can be found in Argos, a region for level 18 to 22. You find it in the Acropolis of Argos in a treasure there. It will be on the second floor. The boots are in Messera in the top left corner of the map in the Temple of Brito Martis. Kill the enemies again that are protecting this chest, and it's like outside in the middle of the temple. The area is for level 28 to 33, so it is a big jump from the hands, but yeah, here you will find the boots if you eventually get there. The final piece of the armor set, the chest, is in Sparta in Laconia, the region for level 32 to level 36 in the Temple of Athena, that again is protected but easy to get into. Kill all the enemies again, claim the chest, and you'll have the full set. And it also means that you'll be able to use the set bonus as an engraving and put it on other boots in the game. So if you don't want to wear this armor set but do like the set bonus, then you can just visit a blacksmith and engrave this perk on every leg armor. But yeah, again, already having some of these pieces early on in the game will not only make you look cool, but will help you out as well. Subscribe for everything Assassin's Creed Odyssey looks at armors, weapons, and how to get them, and just general tips and tricks are all coming your way and already up on the channel as well, so be sure to check out my other Odyssey content if you haven't already. Like this video to support the channel, check out my video on awesome weapons you can find early in the game, and I will speak to you next time. Goodbye.